Asanor will use laser-based high-speed underwater wireless data transmissions and data harvesting to link devices from underwater. We'll be able to use those high-speed communication link for many devices and vehicles in underwater. That bandwidth is enough to connect a lot of devices together that will enable Internet of Underwater Things. Current underwater data transmissions technology is still extremely slow. We can only get a few kilobit per second as compared to our technology. We can provide up to gigabit per second, a few hundred times faster. In underwater ambient, the channel is highly challenging because we have to deal with turbulence. We have to deal with constant motions of wave, temperature gradient, even bubbles from the seafloor that might interrupt the communication. In Sanor, we overcome this. Our link is highly reliable. Our technology allowed to send signal from seafloor passing through the sea and air. The signal can then be picked up, for example, by drone, or being able to send signal directly to a buoy that is floating on the sea. And those will then be able to send signal to the land, further processing and monitoring. We can find a lot of niche applications, oil and gas industry, underwater pipeline monitoring. They need to monitor constantly in order to prevent any corrosion. Another industry that needs constant monitoring is an offshore wind farm. So those monitoring will become very important. Other industry is underwater environmental monitoring, coral reef monitoring. Our technology also relevant to marine mammals monitoring and survey. We are very honored and very fortunate to be selected by Luminate. Being able to get into Luminate's program that helped us to acquire a lot of unique experience and knowledge in running a business, especially in optics and photonics. We learned a lot in business, in financing, and also in fundraising activity. And also we have very good mentors guiding us. Those will be experience that we will never get if we do not join Luminate program. As a researcher, it's always good to be able to see research done in the lab being translated into real applications that solve real problems. That itself is highly fulfilling.